Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First we have to drag the static structural analysis. In engineering data you have to specify the material based upon your requirement. In your geometry, I have input a geometry which was created in another software like SolidWorks Creo, which was saved in STEP format, and then you have to double click on the model. Now your model window is created. Our geometry is importing. Just drag the geometry and click the bar. You have to specify the material based upon your requirement. Then right click on the mesh. Just click the generating mesh. Now our mesh is created. Go to the static structural analysis. You have to specify the supports and load here. Now I give the fixed support at one of the faces. Just click apply on the model tree. Then we have to give the loads in terms of Newton, selecting any one of the faces. Give the magnitude value based upon your requirement. After giving the magnitude value, you have to change the direction of applying load based upon your need. Then go to the solutions, give the solutions definition based upon your requirement. I have give the total deformation and equivalent stress strains. Just click the solve option. Now our project is getting solved. Now our project result is generated. You can check it by the animation view. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.